Hi, my name is Mike Perry, and we're here at MOSTYN Gallery. It's a beautiful space, and the title of the exhibition is Land, Sea, Timor, Welsh for Land, Sea. And it's a travelling exhibition starting in Wales and moving to England. And one of the main themes of the show is the environmental narratives, both of degradation of our land, our landscape, particularly our national parks, areas that we presume are areas of wilderness and natural beauty, which are in fact very low biodiversity areas that have been damaged by agribusiness and monoculture like sheep farming. And then the other story is the story of sea pollution, and that body of work is called More Plastic, which is Welsh for plastic sea. And that body is quite different. It's me photographing objects that have washed up on the coast where I live in West Wales, and beyond, there's a few from around the world as well. So it's two bodies of work which, on the one hand, are very different, but are still landscapes. But the large landscapes are perhaps depictions of man's impact on the environment, on the land, and then the plastic work is more about micro landscapes, but that's about nature's impact back on the man-made. So there is a connection there. I like the idea of them both being landscapes, but landscapes that approach sort of depiction of the land in very different ways.